There are a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets too busy. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. One lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. So our best lap so far is a Our best lap so far is a 17.3. We're currently sixth in the speed trap, 186.0 miles per hour. If you need to find some more time, remember that corner exit is more important than corner entry. Slow in, fast out, and smooth on the power. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Yeah. 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get... Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. start safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 4.0 seconds. Use overtake. got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Teammate behind is 7.3 seconds. Open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. We'll be right back. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. You're approaching the safety car, you're leading. So don't pass it, stay behind the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to give a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace of the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. teammate behind is 2.3 seconds. Expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful.